going when he became the heavyweight champion of the world. That has set off a touchdown celebration that fans and venues all across the world are continuing. For our fans of Peoria, Illinois, I'm going to remind you, Thunder comes to Peoria Wednesday, August 26th. Tickets will go on sale tomorrow morning at Peoria Civic Center box office in all Ticketmaster locations. Plus, the Nitro Girls will be at the Civic Center box office Friday, tomorrow morning, from 10 a.m. to noon. The tickets go on sale. And Saturday, August 22nd, we return to the Brown County Arena in Green Bay at the Expo Center. Tickets will be available tomorrow when they go on sale at the box office in all Ticketstar locations. Tickets go on sale for a big event on August 25th at Terre Haute at the Holman Center. Tickets available when they go on sale tomorrow morning at the box office in all Ticketmaster locations for Terre Haute, Indiana. Well, Cinco Pay comes out. We've seen members come and go and of the NWO Hollywood, of NWO Red and Black, but you've got here the biggest and truly one of the most dangerous men, not only in the NWO, but anywhere, it's Scott Flash Norton. It's his first return since an extended tour of Japan, and Scott Norton is well known all around the world, well known as like a thug for hire. Will take on anyone for any amount of money. And look at this. And obviously, the NWO had the right man to do the right thing here.
Also sporting the new Chavo Guerrero-style hairdo.
Yeah, that may be it, but...
And this guy doesn't like anybody. This guy's got a bad attitude.
Oh, man.
When he gets up and when he goes to bed.
Well, that was the punctuation point on that statement right there, Brain.
Tico Pay did not last long. Quickly disposed of by Scott Norton. As a matter of fact, Scott Norton didn't even move, did not even budge. Truly one of the strongest men, pound for pound in any sport. No, we're not talking about Vincent. We're talking about Scott Flash Norton. It's our Thunderbird Slam of the Week, Bobby the Brain.
Just sheer power. Scott Norton picks up Captain Punkin there, drops him on the back of his head, does it again. He's not going anywhere. Big, tough man, mean man. Doesn't like anybody. Your winner, member of the Black and White NWO, Scott Flash Norton.
It's our Thunderburst Slam of the Night, brought to you by Cineburst Gum. Bite the burst with Cineburst. Boy, he is one tough man, one of the toughest ever, Scott Flash Norton. Fans, Stevie Ray, that's an interesting story. I'm going to be talking to him when we come back about, among other things, the World Television Title Belt. Stay right where you are.